just playing the same drive ever.
And so, Ian, what was it like watching them from the sidelines today? As
the first half was pretty nerve-wracking, but, you know, Martin Painter, I got to get to him. He made some changes, changed the formation. I knew the first 10 minutes would be really slow, because both teams kind of have to feel each other out. They don't know what their lineups are, and it's an opportunity to kind of understand what the game's happening. I think during that, you hope you don't make mistakes. We made mistakes, and we made mistakes. And, but Martin brought some changes in. I think we all saw the pace change at the end of the first half, and certainly at the beginning of the second half, 2 goals in 5 minutes to tie the game. At that point, it's it's what's going to happen from here. And we're pretty excited to see what we pulled it off, and especially a London boy, Alex Lewis. He made that extra move, took the extra touch, and hammered it, and made a big difference out there.
Were you surprised to see Alex put in at the end of the game? He doesn't get many minutes.
He doesn't get a lot of minutes, but I know some of the other guys he had on the bench are more defensive minded than Alex. Alex will get the ball, and if he sees a hole, he'll go after it. And I think Marty knew that, and that's exactly what happened.
So now, who are you guys facing next weekend? It's going to be in South Carolina?
It's actually Greensboro, North Carolina.
North Carolina
Dynamo. It's just about an hour north of Greensboro. I don't know the exact city. But the league did tell us that the winner tonight would play in either Orlando or Carolina. That game was half an hour before ours, so we have found out it will be Carolina. So we'll be going out and enjoying tonight, and then tomorrow we'll be phoning the travel agents and booking some flights.
Well, how's it feel to make to the North American Finals? The fourth year in team history.
You know, it's a big deal from that perspective, but a bigger deal for me is to see the number of London clubs represented here tonight. You've got kids from Tavistock who won trophies today, celebrating on the field. You've got the girls from Southend doing a flash mob. You've got the boys who are ball boys from other clubs, and that's what it's all about. It's trying to bring London together and realize that we really can make a difference in soccer. It really is about something in the water in this area, and now that we're starting to break down the barriers of everyone sort of doing their own thing, I think FC London gives everyone a bit of a focal point, and certainly tonight we proved that focal point is not only good for this area, it's good from a North American standpoint, and that's something that, it's just spectacular all the way around.
Thank you.
Great.
Enjoy.